Life before I actually lost the weight was quite depressing, 41 and a half stone. I mean, there's not a lot you can do. I tried to keep as active as I possibly could. It was just so hard to do anything. I mean, to walk up a flight of stairs, I would get completely out of breath. Walking long distances, I would be sweating profusely and not be able to do anything. I was diagnosed with a heart condition after having an operation. My doctor said that 7 years, if that condition hadn't been found, I would have been dead.
I believe I've gone from strength to strength. Last year I set myself the challenge of doing the Three Peaks to raise money for diabetes. Today I'm climbing Snowdon, raising money with Slimming World for the NSPCC. There's 100 of us from the Slimming World, but between the 100 of us, we've lost over 200 stone.
To me, my story isn't any different to anybody else's. We're all on the same journey. People have struggled up there and they've struggled down. I mean, that's the screams you can hear now, is the last couple of people coming down. That's how tight-knit Slimming World is, you know, and that's what it's all about. It's one big family and everybody cares for everybody else. You couldn't want anything else than that.